हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल सिचुएटेड एट गोला बाजार, गोरखपुर। दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर नैन्सी पांडे। टुडे आई एम हियर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ग्रामर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्सरसाइजेस of chapter number 7, that is adjectives. So students, in our previous video we complete our we had complete our question number A, filling the blanks, B, opposite words of adjectives. Now we are going to do the question number C, that is encircle the adjectives, replace them with their opposites. One has been done for you. Now let's start. First, my uncle is a weak man. So students, in this sentence, weak is an adjective. So here you have to replace the word adjective weak with opposite of weak. So students, the opposite of weak is strong. So you have to write strong in front of this sentence. First one is done like this. You have to do remaining sentences. Now let's come to the second one. Could you get me some hot water? So students, in this sentence the adjective is hot. So you have to circle the word hot and you have to write the opposite of hot. So the opposite of hot is cold, C-O-L-D, cold. Now let's come to the question, third sentence. This is a long dress. So students, in this sentence which word is an adjective? Yes, long is an adjective. You have to circle the word long. So now you have to write the opposite of long. So the opposite of long is short, S-H-O-R-T, short. Next one, look at the dark sky. Here the word dark is an adjective and the opposite of dark is light, L-I-G-H-T, light. Now let's come to the fifth number. Rahul is a good boy. So here the word good is an adjective. So the opposite of good is bad. Now let's come to the sixth sentence. This is a small pond. So here the word small is an adjective. So you have to circle the word small. So the opposite word of small is big, B-I-G, big. Now let's come to the question number सॉरी सेवेंथ सेंटेंस, गीता लाइक्स फास्ट कार्स. सो हियर द वर्ड फास्ट इज एन एडजेक्टिव. सो यू हैव टू सर्कल द वर्ड फास्ट एंड द अपोजिट ऑफ फास्ट इज स्लो, एस एल ओ डब्ल्यू स्लो. यू हैव टू राइट स्लो इन फ्रंट ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस. नाउ लेट्स कम टू द एट सेंटेंस. He listens to loud music. So here the word loud is an adjective and the opposite of loud is slow, S-L-O-W, slow. Now let's come to the ninth sentence. Wear clean clothes to school. So the word clean, the opposite of clean is dirty, D-I-R-T-Y, dirty. Now let's come to the last sentence. They are happy children. So students, the word happy is an adjective in this sentence. So you have to circle the word happy. The opposite of happy is sad, S-A-D, sad. Now the question number C is completed. Now students, let's come to the next topic. Let's know this. Maya is taller than her brother Sahil. So students, look at this picture. Maya is taller than her brother Sahil. So the word taller is an adjective. So here the word taller compares between Maya and her brother. Now let's come to the next sentence. A bus is faster than a bicycle. So students, here the faster is an adjective and the word faster compares between bus and a bicycle. Now look at next sentence. The red pencil is longer than the blue one. So here the word longer is an adjective and it compares between red pencil and blue one. Now let's come to the last sentence. The purple kite is higher than the red and yellow kite. So here the word higher is also an adjective and it compares between purple kite, red kite and yellow kite. Now let's have a look on notes. We use adjectives to compare two things. So students, listen carefully. The adjective word is also used to compare two things. We use the ER form of the adjective and the word then to compare. Okay. Now let's come to the exercise of this topic. Write the correct ER forms of these adjectives. One has been done for you. So students, here you have to add er in the given adjectives. One is done for you. The first one is sweet. So the er form of sweet is sweeter. Second is clean. Er form of clean is cleaner. Next is bright. Brighter. Smart, smarter. Cool, cooler. Slow, slower. Quick, quicker. High, higher. Narrow, narrower. Weak, weaker. Warm, warmer. Short, shorter. I hope you understand the adjective and these exercises by this video. So students, you have to fill this in your book and you have to do your homework that is given during your live classes. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and do discuss these exercises from your family members. Thank you, students. Bye and take care.